Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. I want to start playing tonight with the Gladiolus Rag from the complete set of All Music by Scott Joplin. And then we're going to play some jazz music. I hope you have an enjoyable time listening to this.
Thank you.
I should say that this is a lot later ragtime for Scott Joplin. It has elements of two different ragtimes that he used before, of the ragtime dance that we already heard and of the maple leaf rag. And in both cases, they are more complicated than they were in the past. Complexity in later composing is a trait that can be found in many composers. Many composers, when they get older, become more complicated, which is not necessarily a good or a bad thing, but something makes me feel that Scott Joplin is competing with somebody, and that somebody is also named Scott Joplin. He is competing with a younger version of himself. If Maple Leaf Rag was as simple and eloquent as anybody can be, the gladiolus is as complicated as the flower it describes is, because gladiolus has so much going on, and there's all of these flowers. It's a really, really complicated flower and quite complicated ragtime. Let's play some jazz music. The first tune I'm playing tonight is a tune by Fats Waller that is called Mean to Me. Thank you.
followed by a quite different tune.
This one is Rodgers and Hammerstein, People Will Say We're in Love.
Thank you.
And
I want to play one more. I'm going to finish tonight with the gorgeous tune by Charles Aznavour, the French composer and a singer, that is called She.
Thank you.
Sur les visages de l'amour.
It says. Thank you so much for being here. My name is Misha Stefanuk. I'm signing off for tonight. I hope to see you sometime soon. We are covering 1, 2, 3 states on this weekend, playing Atlanta Driving Club, Piedmont Driving Club, which is really historic, controversial, but historic, and I'm sure absolutely gorgeous location here. And then we are in 2 places in South Carolina and Tennessee or something like this, back to Atlanta on Sunday. I actually have one of my students playing church because I'm gonna be 600 miles away, something like that. So maybe on one of my travels with the Bourbon Brothers mostly, we'll meet in person. Be well.